help our scientific organizers right from the beginning. We help them to put the program together, give them tips and tricks on how to do it, find funding, and also complete an application for funding if that's necessary.
One of the person organizing courses at the EMBL was contacting me about making a new course in single cell analysis. We thought that we would give it a try and put a lot of things together, both what of my knowledge and from the facility they have here at EMBL, and I think the first year were very successful. I think I had a lot of freedom to say if we should, what kind of experiment, what people to bring in. We planned it as a joint effort in that way.
In EMBL, the organization has an immense support for this type of activities, and that makes life tremendously easy for those like myself who want to organize events of this type.
The PIs at EMBL are naturally involved in training people. They can also help us to network or getting the latest method development, for example, into the course via their connections.
It's actually a rewarding experience as a trainer as well. You can actually learn by the different questions that the course participants are asking. It keeps you focused and develop new experiments in the lab when you're back home that you never thought about.
EMBL is a unique place for with respect to organizing a course, because there's a team of people that are devoted to really babysit the scientists.
So we can really, as a course organizer or trainer, focus on the stuff we're good at, and all the logistics and the administrative stuff is really taken care of for us.
I think that the EMBL has made a very good job to put the infrastructure, not only in terms of the material infrastructure, but also to put the human resources and the human support to really make these courses a reality.
If there would be one place I could recommend to other scientists to spend time, it would be here. Science is of top level, and being a participant as either a course organizer or trainer in these courses is simply fun.
EMBL is a big showcase of European molecular biology, and it makes sense that if we want to give visibility to the field and to have an activity that really makes a difference, we do it here instead of doing it in our respective laboratories. This is the perfect place from all points of view to run activities of this type.
After the course, once the feedback has been collected from the participants, we stay in touch with our scientific organizers. We review the feedback with them, and together we see how we can improve the course for the next time. So as you can see, we pamper them all the way along, because we want our scientific organizers to have their best training experience ever.